Hello everyone. My name is Aysun Değirmendi. I am a PhD student with Sanyar Research Group in Boğaziçi University in Istanbul. My research title is Polymer Drug Conjugates for Pancreas Adenocarcinoma. Now I want to talk about cancer and cancer statistics. Cancer is one of the most dangerous diseases which affect many people in the world. According to Globocan 2020 cancer data, there were approximately 20 million cancer cases and almost 10 million people died from cancer. Pancreas adenocarcinoma has a low incidence, but its five-year survival rate is under 5%. High local recurrence and strong chemo resistance are major challenges for treatment of pancreas adenocarcinoma. Therefore, our aim to synthesize polymer drug conjugates in order to eliminate drawbacks of anti-cancer drugs such as low water solubility, rapid clearance, unspecific biodistribution, and others. Our polymer drug conjugate is PEG-based. PEG provides water solubility and it is biocompatible. Gemcitabine and hydroxychloroquine were used as drugs. We know that gemcitabine is anti-cancer drugs and hydroxychloroquine is normally anti-malarial agent. But a recent study showed that hydroxychloroquine offers more tumor elimination by killing cancer stem cells when it is used with gemcitabine. Linkers were chosen according to tumor environment, and our linkers between polymer backbone and drugs are pH and redox responsive linker. They enable controlled drug delivery. We synthesize high molecular weight polymers in order to take advantage of EPR effect. Our polymer drug conjugates were synthesized and fully characterized, and then we started drug release study. Hydroxychloroquine and gemcitabine drug release from our polymer were studied in different pH values and in the presence of different enzyme and in plasma. We showed successful hydroxychloroquine and gemcitabine release at acidic pH and in the presence of some types of enzymes. And then cytotoxicity experiments were performed against BXPC3, COPAN1, MIAPK2, and PANC1 pancreas adenocarcinoma cell lines. Our results revealed that both free drugs and our polymer drug conjugates show the most activity towards BXPC cell lines and then COPAN1. They demonstrated the less activity against MIAPK2 and PANC1 cell lines. To end, my special thanks go to our research team, Sanyar Research Group, and to you for your attention.